Warframe vitals strong, warming up nicely. I've taken the liberty of rebuilding the paracesis. Transference signal strong.
Deflect. What? What is this place?
Oh joy. This thing seems to have survived the stasis.
Hungry, no doubt.
The Narma fleet seems to be redeploying. Sensors show Murex clustering past Mercury. What is Ballas up to?
I can't interact with this yet. I'm still in the middle of the quest.
Cetus. She's going to Cetus. She wants that Murex.
That was weird.
Going after Ballas, then? Some kind of vengeance precept? Ordis had no idea she was strong enough for such a confrontation.
She isn't! Not even close. We have to stop her, Ordis.
Oh, we got this. Oh, we can't change it? Yeah, we can't change the melee weapon there. At least hold on, did I get... Yeah, we can't view our inbox yet.
To reach that Murex undetected is up through the tower. We must speak with Khonsu.
Interesting. Interesting mechanism on the hand.
Oh no! Khonsu's been afflicted with one of those wretched Narma veils.
Tear off the lying mask!
Sentient leech from atop the Tower of Unum. Help the others as you helped me, Sura. I shall find a way.
That was nasty. I don't know. How do you do the optional quest, by the way? I wonder what you get though from doing the optional stuff. This is where we enter. We say okay, being able to hide yourself is very, very nice, I would say. But I don't think I can find all the... Yo, Paco. Modular new mic and speaker? I'm not sure, man, Paco. My setup... I'm just running the basic of the basic setup, so... I can't really give you much like suggestion. No, I don't use headset, Paco, because it's super hot here, right? And I sweat a lot. So I just use earpieces. Not even like a proper headset. Yeah. And Mike, you gotta explore yourself, man. Like there are various type of mics, and you know, some might work for some might work for others. So it's hard to tell like what suits you the best, like what you like the best. Yeah. Monitor, I'm just using I'm using an old monitor, so yeah. Speaker, monitor, mic, it's up to you, man.
Sora, quickly now, come to the air dock. Hurry, oops.
No, I'm still in the middle of the quest. Yeah, the quest is quite long. This is a... this is one of the major quests for the game. This is... Yeah. It would take quite a while for me to finish the quest, Paco. Quite a while. It was already won when I start the quest. That it would take a few hours.
This tower to be inhabited by a great spirit they call the Unum.
And that she sees time all at once. I think it's just a metaphor.
Sura, do not harm any whom you could save. Krunometa.
Okay.
Dada.
You picking up anything strange?
Nothing on my sensors. Keep in mind, operator, this was your idea.
Okay. That's some weird sound right there. I'll try to do it. If I can't find all of them, that's fine too. That's four. Are we gonna find all of them though? That's a question.
Never will I submit to an armor.
Oh, there's one more here.
Plunder her temple, Kuva. Sura, Kanzu begs you. Find a way to reinvigorate her before it is too late. Krulameta.
Dada, Sura. Dada.
Wow. Well, as usual, I missed one. There one here? I'm looking for the last Ostron, by the way. Maybe I missed it somewhere though. Oh, it's right there. Go. Well, okay. Oh, we need to feed three people again. It'd be cool if they hide someone there. But people will be pissed off though. Okay. Murky water. I not jump up here? That's three.
The others. Kruna Benta.
Hey. Oh, there's one down there. Four.
Datap, Suda. Datap.
Yeah, this is the area where you miss a lot of stuff for sure. Okay, we'll take it slow. I don't know if the optional stuff will help a lot or not. I am actually unsure. I'll try not to miss. Yeah, it seems like you can't go up anymore. There's an invisible wall there. Go. Roland! Yo, Roland! Roland, thank you so much for helping with the player yesterday, man. When I was soloing the quest, yeah, I was compiling my VOD. I reread what you guys talked about during the quest. Thank you so much for helping thank you so much, man. This is just, yeah. I'm sorry. I didn't catch. We didn't hunt together. I didn't know you're going off that early. But yeah, man, how's your day, man, Roland? Are you on holiday already? I hope you are. It's New Year Eve tomorrow. Yeah, because I carded three times, so I want to kill those stuff. I want to kill the guys. I want to kill the Lucent Naga and Violet Mizu. Well, partly because I'm very, very rusty on longsword on the first run. But yeah. So I'm looking for an NPC here. But I don't see anywhere. Maybe after, like, way after. Been on holiday, nice, man. How long are you on holiday? Uh-oh. Are you on holiday until next week? Yo, nice. 2 weeks? 5th of February. Not bad, not bad. Oh boy, oh boy. That's a long holiday, man. So have you been traveling or are you just busy with Chinese New Year prep? Sorry, we didn't manage to explosion! We didn't manage to catch up, so it's a good time for- Well, I'm not playing Call Keeper, so, you know, I can talk a little bit. Yeah, I can imagine, man. A lot of stuff to prepare, right? Oh, about mid-Feb? Flying for work, or...? Or for traveling. I assume it's work, right? Because it's past your holiday period. Oh, right, you talked about it before. Yo. Oh, yeah, time fl- Yeah, we talked about it with Daddy Tea Time as well, right? I didn't know it was that fast. I thought it's gonna be a while until you go to New Zealand. Dude, enjoy, man. It's a very, very, very nice place. I mean, I've stayed there for 5 years? Yeah, it's a very, very nice place. Enjoy the trip, man. So I assume all the itineraries are done then. That's why you've been busy as well. Yeah, it takes a lot of prep to go to New Zealand. It's quite a long flight. Well, not the longest in the world, but... Hold on. Oh, I need to free NPCs again. Need to make sure that I don't miss them. Yeah, I'm not sure if the optional quests are useful, but I will try to get it done as much as I can. But yeah, are you traveling around both the North and South Island, or? How you plan everything you pay only? Dude, you gotta know the itinerary, man, to enjoy it. Yeah, there's a lot of fun stuff to do though. There's island hopping, there's glacier, there's fjord visiting, there's a lot of national parks, a lot of geographically nice, like interesting area to travel to. A lot of good lakes as well. Ooh, nice, man. Enjoy the trip, man, Roland. Enjoy the trip. Yeah. Well, if you have any question, I can help to answer it. Because I did a travel myself as well a few years ago. Not the most updated. No, this is not the max damage, man, Roland. My damage is low. My damage is very, very low. Like, my gear is all outdated. Like, very, very outdated. Like, most of them are quite outdated on weapons. Like, I'm not using the best build or, you know, best upgrades. Plus, this is supposed to be done by the newer players as well. So I might be a little bit overgeared for the quest. But yeah, no, man, I'm not doing a lot of damage. Yes, I know, I play with Duxio, I play with Daddy Tea Time and Toph. Yeah, my damage is puny, man. Like, very, very small. Smash! Yes. But yeah, man, enjoy the trip, man, Roland. It's gonna be... Yeah, it's gonna be... A very, very memorable... Like, it's gonna be memorable, man. I can tell. Like, it's just a beautiful country. Oh boy. Is this another one? So we need to free these guys here. That's one. Help the other. Need two more though. Okay. Ow. Doesn't seem like there's anything hiding here. Going upward. There's no way downward. But yeah, I'm not ready for Chinese New Year yet. I need to wash my new clothes in show. I have not done it yet. I bought them, but I have not done it yet. I have not cleaned them yet. Well, they are clean, but you know, it's better to wash them again. And there's only 1 day left. 2 days in short, like. But you know. Uh-oh. Okay. Quite a few of them. Okay. Haven't seen anything I can help with yet. That's a rifle. Assault rifle. I have an assault rifle and a pistol. And a sword that I cannot change. Like, this is due to the quest. I'm equipping it. Yeah. But yeah, man, Roland, Happy New Year in advance. Happy Chinese New Year in advance. I figure I might not see most of you guys tomorrow during the afternoon stream. So, you know, it's better. It's better to wish you guys now. Yeah, I missed one NPC. That's fine though. No big deal.
launch. Valis must be recalling it back to the fleet as well.
Hold on. Not much time left.
Dream. Let them defile no more.
What is going on, man?
Operator, I may be detecting something unusual. Should I focus scans?
Please do, Ordis.
Won't be necessary, Ordis.
Bright screen! Sorry! Yeah, but that's not a shotgun. That's a rifle. Assault rifle. And a pistol. Yeah, the pistol looks like a small shotgun. That's how it should be. It packs a punch.
Murex trajectory increasing on vector heading 0 by 0 by 0. Right toward the main Narmer fleet passing Mercury. One against so many, there's no way she'll get through.
Yeah, we are finding our sort of mentor.
This is not your fight, Tenno. Ballas is mine.
He put hooks in you that go deep.
Whoa, what is this?
You are not back to your fighting weight, lady.
You are warned. Keep to your place.
So yeah, I can fly. I haven't mentioned it, but I can fly because of my frame.
She's completely outnumbered. Outgunned. What? By stars. They're lowering shields. She still has some command of the fleet.
But not the one ship Ballas now controls. The great sentient weapon of the old war. Do you know what she was called? Pegasa. The Devourer.
Yes.
Okay.
We know it. The ship that feeds on debris and derelicts to rebuild itself.
Thank goodness I can fly.
Look, you're not yourself. Not yet. We can find the last Archon together.
There is no time, no mercy for Narmer. Pregasa must be stopped before Ballas can fulfill her original purpose. Pregasa cannot be allowed to feed.
Okay. Oh, this flashing. Why, man? Ah, Tappy.
What do you mean? Feed on.
I was drinking water. Okay. Why do they keep introducing bright lights, man? Bright screen. Oh, hello. Go. Attack.
Target-rich environment. Get on those guns.
Can I just go? Yeah, there's a lot of hostiles, but you know. Get to there.
Tricks are chaotic. At current rate, this railjack will burn on approach. Weird. That thing appears to be eating the sun.
Should have stayed in Deviri. Could we tuck into the shadows of the wreck ships for approach?
Priority. Get close enough to execute slingshot maneuver. Time transitions with solar flare events for maximum cover. Engines locked.
Gosh, this is not good.
Long have you waited for the sign? I have delivered it. Look to the sky.
grows darker by the moment. That darkness gathers strength, strength enough to open the void and bear me onward to Sacred Tau.
Gravitational waves increasing. Helm will feel sloppy.
Okay.
This wreckage is burning up. We will not be shielded for much longer. Keep moving.
Gotcha. We have no time to fight. We have to keep flying. Oh boy.
What will become of you, my people? My flock. You will join me there, of course, but by another path. The path of sacrifice. The path of oblivion. Cleansed of all doubt, for you...
Hull integrity critical. Preparing to abort mission.
Wait, did I fail? Hold on.
Gravimetrics are chaotic. At current rate, this railjack will burn on approach. Weird. That thing appears to be eating the sun.
Should have stayed in Tavirri. Could we tuck into the shadows of the wreck ships for approach?
Priority. Get close enough to execute slingshot maneuver. Time transitions with solar flare events for maximum cover.
My people, long have you waited for the sign. I have delivered it. Look to the sky. It grows darker by the moment. That darkness gathers strength, strength enough to open the void and bear me onward to Sacred Tau.
Gravitational waves increasing. Helm will feel sloppy.
Okay.
Crew, space frame integrity critical. This railjack is cooking. Hug the shadows or we are done.
Okay.
My flock.
Gotta wait a while there.
You will join me there, of course, but by another path. The path of sacrifice. The path of oblivion. Cleansed of all doubt, for you will peer into pitch of day and find the sun is gone. It's heart-rendered, beating in my hand. The cost of my passage. We are...
Crew. Brace for shockwave.
Go.
Integrity restored.
Okay.
entering slingshot range. Orphic's pulse fields detected aboard. Get a necromech in the barrel. You will need it.
Right. Get out of here once I'm aboard. Okay?
Crew, a color you have never seen. Imagine it. That is where you are.
Okay.